Have you ever wanted to personalize your iPhone with a custom ringtone? Maybe your favorite song or a unique sound that stands out from the default ringtones? Well, today, I'm going to show you exactly how to set a custom ringtone on your iPhone step by step. From iOS 18, you have an option to set a custom ringtone on your iPhone real easy. You can set any sound or any part of a song. You will not need a PC, a MacBook, or paid apps. We will use only apps that are common for all iPhones and are installed by Apple. So, let's get started. Before we start to set a custom ringtone on your iPhone, we need to get the ringtone. If you already have the audio file, you can send it on your iPhone as you normally do. For this video, we will use a sound from the internet. So, let's open Safari and find a sound that we can use as a ringtone. I will write on Google Free Sound Ringtone. I will open a link from Google and download the file so we can use it as a tone. We have the sound saved in the Downloads folder. Please note that if you have a full melody, you need to trim the sound to the part you want. You can leave only 30 seconds of the song. You can use any audio edit software on the App Store if you have a full melody. Now let's see how we can set a custom ringtone on iPhone. Open the GarageBand app. This app is a common app installed on your iPhone. If you do not find it, enter into the App Store and install the app. Now we are on the GarageBand. You need to swipe on the left or right until you reach the section Audio Recorder. Let me show you. Now we are on Audio Recorder. Tap on this zone. Now you see an option to record something. We will use another option from this page. On the top, you have a bar. Tap on the third button from the left. This will show you multiple tracks. Now in this section, you have also multiple buttons on the top. Tap on the second button from the right. Here you will have some Apple loops, some sounds that you can use if you want. But we are going to use our own audio file. Tap on Files from the menu that has appeared. Now tap on Browse Items from the Files app. Now you need to go to where you have saved the file. If you just saved the file, it should appear as the first file in the Recent tab. I will tap on that ringtone file. Now you see that the file has appeared here. Here comes the trick part. With your finger tap and hold on the file and move it on the track like I do now. We have now the ringtone created. Now let's continue. Tap on the first button from the left, that is the Save button. Tap on My Songs. You see that the file has been saved. After the file is saved, tap and hold your finger on the file. A menu will appear. Tap on Share. Now from these three options, select Ringtone. Write a name for your ringtone and tap Export. After the ringtone is exported, tap on Use Sound As. Select Standard Ringtone. Your iPhone has a new custom ringtone set up. The best thing is that this custom ringtone can now be set up as a custom notification or custom ringtone for any of your contacts. This new ringtone will appear on your settings for your sounds. Let's check it out. Enter into the Settings app. Tap on Sounds and Haptics. Tap on Ringtone. I have two numbers, so you see that on every number I have a different sound. If I tap on a number, you will see the standard ringtones and the ringtones that I have added. So these ringtones can be added to any of the options from the standard ringtones of your iPhone. And that's it! Now you know how to set a custom ringtone on your iPhone, whether you're using GarageBand. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends who love customizing their devices. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more tech tips and hit the notification bell so you never miss an update. Thanks for tuning in, and I'll see you in the next video.